Oh, you might lose some. Guys, over to you. Over to you. Okay. This one first.
Okay. Hello. Taiwan. Okay, and today we are going to introduce the famous food in Taiwan. Does someone want to guess the food name?
Stinky tofu.
No, come on, don't be shy. Does someone to guess the food name?
Tofu.
No, you can see here, fried rice noodle. Yes, okay, fried rice noodle.
Whoa.
Yeah, fried rice noodle is very popular and common in Taiwan because it's really easy. No matter place we are in, we can find easily. For example, when you go to the night market and wow, you can see the fried rice noodle in front of you. It's pretty cool, isn't it? And the food is easy to make, and that's why I choose this food. Okay, next. Ingredient: rice noodle. Rice noodle is a kind of main dishes in Taiwan because it can be everything to present by different cook or ingredients. Okay, and in our dishes, we add carrots, and Chinese mushroom, and cabbage. And these parts, yes, like that. So it's our dishes from Taiwan. So
what is bean sprouts? What is bean sprouts?
Oh, bean sprouts just plant in Taiwan. Yes, plant Taiwan. And, like me, Taiwanese really like to eat.
Which picture is it?
This.
Okay. What is the difference between normal mushroom and Chinese mushroom?
Oh, Chinese mushroom.
It's brown.
It's bigger.
Yes.
That's all?
That's all.
It's good.
It smells like
mushroom.
Taiwan
smell. Taiwan way.
Okay. And I think soy sauce and vinegar, you can add just you like. It depends on personal favor. So you just try it. And I want to show a video to you.